Welcome, everybody, as we're about to let it rip, and we're going to do a lot of ripping tonight, from a box break to some basketball packs. A lot of action here at justripit.com. Thank you. Thank you once again for joining the show. I am your box breaking, wax tearing, cellar ripping, fresh card pulling, Pac-Manian devil, as I'm here again on this beautiful Tuesday night. Hope everyone had a great 4th of July weekend. Hope everybody gained a couple of pounds. That's what you do. Independence Day, I was independent. I went to the beach, drink in hand, toes in the sand. I had a great time and nice couple cheeseburgers, and there you have it. So welcome everybody again. I'm here to educate everybody on the packs we're about to open and some more packs that we have online. I'm here to entertain once again. Getting nice reviews. What's up there, Sammy P? How you doing, buddy? And I'm also here to pull, give you a chance to pull what could be the card of a lifetime, hopefully to make you some money, enhance your collection, give to your grandkids, whatever it may be. So as you can see, my desk again here at justit.com is packed with stuff. And I'll go over a couple of things. We got a set break to go over. We're going to be opening up this 1998 NFL. 98? Almost 20? 21? Is it 21 years? 19 plus 20? Got a calculator. 21 years old. It's just amazing. Where the hell is the time going? Where is the time going? Peyton Manning's rookie year. Charles Woodson. Randy Moss's rookie year. Boy, we are getting old. So let's think young, and how we stay young here at Just Rip It, right here, baby. First and foremost, we entered two new promotions. Let me go over those first. I'll go over them again later. Spend $125 or more, and you get entered into a giveaway where you could win this beautiful Pete Rose PSA 8 1969. Look at Pete, how young he was. Good looking guy. He'll be in the Hall of Fame soon. They may wait till he, you know, croaks, but listen, he'll get in there. Spend $125 or more, only 20 spots. First prize gets Pistol Pete Rose, Charlie Hustle. Second prize will get 2,000 points, and third place gets 1,000. We had 20 spots. We're down to 10, I believe. And whether you know it or not, if you spend over $125, you get put into the promotion. You don't have to click, enter a code. It's auto promotion. Spend $125 or more, one per person. You get in there, randomize, and Pete Rose is in your house if you win in the randomization spot. Our second promotion is non-sport time. We opened up at 59 Fleer Three Stooges. We had Mr. Richard Cohen on live. We had him on phone. We opened one of the only 15 PSA-graded Stooge packs. It was a historic moment here at justripit.com. We have some other ones. We're down to two left in this Batman pack, wax pack. We have Superman GAI 8.5 from 1966. Getting older with every pack. A beautiful 1962 Civil War pack, GAI 9.5 gem mint pack. After that wax pack of Batman sells out, we have a Series A Red Bat cello pack. And we started with the Stooges, and we end, we have a 66 Fleer Three Stooges wax pack. Couple cards in there. They're small sets. They're very nostalgic. They're great. We're doing a very limited promotion. Five spots. Hear me out. Only five spots. Three winners. First prize right here. A PSA 8 card number 6. Hey Mo, don't you think there's more room? You know what's about to happen there. And a PSA 8. So five people. 20% chance to win this. Second place is 2,000. I'm sorry, two chances to win. Second place, 2,000 points. So theoretically, this card's probably $50 to $100. And if you buy any spot, you have a chance to get your entire investment back by winning this card or 2,000 points for second place. Not a bad deal. I'll put these back over there. I'm looking forward. Only two left in this one. It's two times Tuesday. You want to close that out? We will open it up tomorrow. Just Batman, all those guys are fun to open up. They're great and enjoyable there. Okay, quickly to my sports minute. It's All-Star Tuesday night. We'll try to get you out of here so you can watch 4 hours of baseball where they all pitch one inning, which is what they do every day now anyway, right? Guy comes in, starter, two innings, he's out. Another guy comes in, you got the reliever, middle reliever, the after middle reliever, then you got the closer, then you got the super closer, then you got the guy that finishes the game. So everybody gets about maybe two batters, takes about 5 hours to complete the game. You'll see that tonight. Everybody pitches one inning. Boom, boom, out. It's been going on for a long time. I saw some old footage from some old All-Stars, Willie Mays, Pete Rose, barreling over a catcher on ESPN earlier. Great highlights. Those guys were really, it was just amazing baseball back in the 60s and 70s and 80s. Okay, moving along, a couple more minutes here. We are a couple of new pack listings, things we never listed before. And the first one is we are opening up tomorrow night our 1979 Opeachy Hockey Wax Pack, where there could be a possible PSA 10 of Wayne Gretzky in excess of $400,000. That's an Opeachy pack, OPC Canada. That was $150 a card. What we just offered here today, actually, we just put it up, right, pre-show time, is a 1979 Topps. Opeachy was considered more rare, so you get more money. And be careful of that, with especially with hockey, only in hockey. If you see Opeachy, or sometimes on baseball, Opeachy was rare and commands a premium. So big difference from Topps to Opeachy, and you can see. But for some reason in this pack, a Wayne Gretzky sold 2 years ago at an auction for over $200,000. There's only one. It sold for that much. This pack probably could be right up there with the 79 Opeachy, but this pack was just listed. I think there is only 10 cards, and you got Ken Dryden and Darryl Sittler in there also. But Wayne Gretzky worth $200,000, and this is a Topps pack. And you'll notice we have some other hockey packs. Be careful whether it's Topps or Opeachy. Big difference in price. Opeachy are considered very rare and unaccountable for, and people from Canada love them. Another pack, as we get older, day by day, minute by minute, we're now going into 1979 for baseball. Why? I don't know third base, but I'll tell you why. The Wizard of Oz is in here. Not that kooky guy in that movie with Dorothy, the Tin Man, and so the Wizard of Oz in an Ozzie Smith. Sit down again. A PSA 10 averages about $30,000 for the Wizard of Oz. Great shortstop, great player. And the usuals are in here. You know who they are. Pete Rose, Nolan Ryan, blah, blah, blah. $20 a card. This is a cello pack. And you got Dale Murphy on top. So you go. Somebody's going to get the Dale Murphy, which is a winner right there. We just listed these two. Check it out. We got other packs up there as well. And, of course, we always go to our equity packs. We did a beautiful 1958. Yes, I'm working on getting another 1958 football with Jim Brown, and I'm working on getting another 1959 Three Stooges pack. I went to the store today. I asked. They didn't have any in stock. So I said, okay, I'll try you again next week. That's just a joke. The entertainment part of the show, that's it. But they did say come back next week. You never know. Buy a pack of gum, a card for 4th of July, and maybe a 59 Stooge pack for a nickel. I would pay a little more than a nickel, though. We have three equity packs left. 57 Topps Baseball, started with 25, only 20 left. Mickey Mantle, PSA 10, worth $100,000. And it's a horse race here. The 66 Topps Cello, 20 shares, it's down to 7. That's in the lead. And our 54 Bowman Football, oh, back to the 66, you got Mantle, Mays, or Rose, possibly in that series. Three great players in that series, too. And speaking of football, we got a 54 Bowman, 7 cards, looking for George Blanda, Frank Gifford, Y.A. Tittle. Whether you know these guys or not, personally, or you watched them, or you're young, they were great. Their cards are worth a lot of money. They're rare. You want one. If you don't like George Blanda and you get them, sell them. Go buy Mahomes and these other guys that may or may not be in the Hall of Fame, but Brady will be. It's the longevity of the whole situation. Like Peyton Manning, who's making so many All-State commercials. You can't get rid of the guy. He's not in the booth, but he's all over the place. He's really, chicken parm, he tastes so good. He's just old. He's doing a lot of commercials. Probably be on SNL again. We're going to start with the Topps Chrome. We have 24 packs. We will still randomize the names, but when I open it, I just kind of grab them and go randomly. And we're looking for Manning, Woodson, or Moss. It's a good pack, good players. It's also good to see who was stars back in 98, who were the big ones that were supposed to be good, that bombed, you know, like they had a lot of high hopes, like certain players that were supposed to be great, and just you can burn those cards now because they just never, something happened. You know who you are, Vince Young, Matt Leinart. The list goes on. It's better to get qualified guys that are going to be in the Hall of Fame, that are in the Hall of Fame. They got the value. You want to take a shot? You know, even Aaron Judge, I feel bad. The guy got hurt. You don't know. He could be out for the rest, for like five more years. You don't know. And Stanton, I mean, too. These guys keep getting hurt. You never know. Ryan Leaf. Yeah, Sammy, there you go. What a, that, he has to be in the top 10 busts of all time. Bledsoe can't be too far behind, but don't tell that to Brady because he never would have got a shot if Bledsoe didn't do horrible. Okay, let's randomize the list three times. Let's get this loaded up. 24, yep, one, two, three. Kind of not a order we go by, but we'll have to, we need an order. Let's get these loaded up into the customer list. Jeremy Voss, first time buyer last few days. First time watching. Can't wait to see my breaks when you do them. Oh, that's the whole fun, is the breaks. I try to have a little patience, a little buildup. It's not a five-hour pregame show for the Super Bowl, but I do a little buildup, and it's just fun. It's fun. It brings you back memories when you were a little kid. Remember when you used to get an allowance? Not like the ATM dads today. Like, I mean, how much you need? Some 20, 50, 80, this and that. He's got a couple dollars, and what'd you do? Did you run out and either video games or you bought baseball or football cards? We knew back then. We were investing our money back then, not wasting it at Starbucks every day, which everybody does with their allowance. We bought cards, and if you still have them, you're ringing the register right now if your mother didn't throw them out. Sorry, Mom. Okay. My minute in sports. Also, the All-Star game tonight, you get a chance, watch Wimbledon. It's the same three guys. They're going to all end up at the end, and it's great. Outside of Wimbledon, that's your chance to catch up on tennis and the other sports. Women's soccer, congratulations. Can't leave them out, or the Me Too movement will be all over my ass, so we got to include them. Outside of that, it's a good chance to catch up on croquet, cricket, senior water polo is very popular this time of the year. They bore you to death, so you're sitting there wondering when preseason football starts, and it's great. I used to grow up, I used to watch Earl Anthony in the Pro Bowlers Tour. Oh, that was exciting. How about Willie Moscone, Billiards Pool? Remember Wolf, Minnesota Fats? We used to watch pool. That's how bad it was. Hey, it's Jeremy. You enjoy the videos? Make sure you follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Subscribe to our YouTube channel because we do emergency rips. We're on again tomorrow. We may do a Thursday happy hour. Go to YouTube. You subscribe. Subscribe to our newsletter as well. And if you didn't, we have a promotion going on tonight. Our rack packs. I believe we have a 75 football and a 76 baseball. Buy two cards in those rack packs, two, get one free. So let's do the math. You buy two, you get one free. That's three. Two, get one free. Great cards. We got a 76 rack packed with Hall of Famers. And if you're into football, a nice 75 up there. We try to rush those. There are a lot of cards in there. Buy two, get one free during the show. And probably up to midnight, because if we see that and you're coming home late or you're working late, we'll still honor it. If you archive and watch us on YouTube, you get to watch us not live, but you can't say, damn, I missed the promo. We'll honor it till midnight tonight, as well as two times Tuesday. So two times Tuesday, buy two packs and get one free. Great deal. And if you buy a little more and get up to 125, you get entered into a promo to win a Pete Rose card. So here we have it. Topps Chrome. And here they are, just like you saw them in the stores a while ago. I got gloves. It's hard to open the foil packs with gloves. Some people said maybe with Topps Chrome you should wear gloves. I brought a glove just in case. I've heard all the requests, but I don't think I can really want to get any dirt from the infield from my baseball glove. Nice glove. Ooh, Leatherhead. Good brand. So I won't wear that glove either. But I did talk to the grading companies. When they get Chrome cards, they do have the best polishing cloths around, and they polish them up before they put them in the case so they look great. My hands are clean. I don't sweat.
Fix that last name.
What we got?
Fix the last name. Move it up.
Oh, yeah, the name list. Pat Robinson, there you are. Don't panic. We got you. All right. Got a lot of ripping to do. We go pretty fast. We're looking for Manning, Woodson, Moss. We get it. You're in luck. Pack number one going right here. Tom Libby. And let's get ready to rip. 24 rips here. Let the show begin. Boy, they're still sticking together. Wow. It's going to take a little bit longer than we thought. Kerry Collins, Panthers. Ben Coates, Patriots. Zach Thomas, great Dolphin linebacker. And Mark Chmura. These are beautiful cards. They're nice. Certain players we're looking for will command more value. Topps did a great job with these. And some of these guys will bring back some memories. I always thought they should say, where are they now? Where are they now? When you get these cards too, by the way, we sell just Rip-It binders. You can put these cards in there. We'll give you some sleeves to start off. It's a great little thing. Sometimes you may just get one in the mail because randomly we pick some people, we do the shipping because we're bored. You know, we want to have fun. Let's give that guy a binder. So you didn't win it. We just gave it to you because we love you. We want you to store these cards nice. Pack number two, John Thomas. Wrappers aren't worth anything, so I will hasten the process. Oh, John Thomas. This is being a little careful here because somebody's staring at me in the face. Peyton Manning draft pick card. There you go. He's there. There he is. There he is. Pack two. That chicken parm's going to taste a lot better, John. You got Peyton Manning draft pick. We'll check. We'll check these. There's refractors, there's super refractors, this and that. But it is Peyton Manning, and we'll take it. And we're going to hope there's more to come. Peyton Manning, pack two. We'll get some value out of that. And you get three bonus cards. And Willie Davis. Byron Hand, no, don't even worry about him. Hey, wow, Warren Moon. I think he passed away, Warren Moon. Great quarterback. Remember with the Oilers. There's so many, they really did a lot. There's the back. It's card number 165. It's a gold refractor. Looks like a refractor. We'll check that for you, John. We'll check it. Congratulations. Peyton Manning out of the gate. There could be more. Topps did a good job in stuffing these. Sales were slow back in the 90s.
Pack number
two. Number three. Donald Krieger. Peyton Manning, right out of the gate. Let's go. Let's get some Watson Woodson. I really can't. Go back to the wax already. Here we go. Jacquez Green. Remember Jacquez? My Alzheimer's hasn't kicked in, so I remember a lot of these guys. Draft pick, Kevin Dyson. We'll be using a Dyson later. Quick Six, Jermaine Lewis, and a Hall of Famer and a hell of an announcer, Troy Aikman, Measure of Greatness. Great, great, great. I like Troy Aikman and Buck. They do a good job. Number four, Jerry Holly. Darryl Green, great cornerback. O.J. McDuffie, a Penn State product. Bounced around the league quite a bit. Jerry Rice. Very nice when you get Rice. 81 is his rookie year, I believe. And Frank Sanders, Cardinals. Kyler Murray going to the Cardinals. Okay, we'll see how he does. We will see how he does. Number five, John Thomas. Geez, how can you be mad at, how do you not love this guy? Brett Favre, great, great player right there. And that's a gold refractor also. I mean, I guess they love him so much they gave you two. No, you're not seeing double. No, it's not double vision. It's not one, but two Brett Favres. And I'll have to check out if there's any difference in the two. Card number 113, great. Two Brett Favres, who's still rumored to make a comeback, by the way. Terrell Davis, Fred Lane. Two Favres. I always called him Favre when I was little. I don't know why. You just have to call him Favre. He's coaching somewhere like high school in Mississippi. Number six, John Thomas. So far, you got two Favres and a Peyton. All right, let's keep going here. More you buy, the more chances you have to win. Having a hard time opening. We have to have just a box break dedicated for the entire show. It's easier to open those PSA cases up. Look at this. These poor kids. I give up. No. Not going to do that. I was getting ready to. Foil. The price of foil is up. You go buy a roll of Reynolds wrap, it's like $20. Keenan Cardle, back when Jacksonville used to really throw the ball. Not bending these, they're just sticking together. Elvis Gerback. Bruce Smith, great sack guy right there for the Bills. That guy was always causing havoc. And Mark Burnett. Great set to complete. Pack number six, let's go on. Lucky seven, Don Krieger. Seven, Mr. Krieger. What's up, Don? Yancey Thigpen. Okay, Yancey. Randy Moss. He's up there. We're looking for a refractor. And just this card's worth some money. Not bad so far. We got Moss and Manning. Who we have here? Rich Dudley. Let's take care of Moss here. Scott Mitchell. Bust. Let's put Mr. Randy in a nice card saver. Randy, he's feeling it there on draft day. Big weed smoker, cleaned his act up, right to ESPN. Smart Randy, smart. Journeyman went to a couple of teams. Great, great receiver, great. We love him, we don't care what he does. He's a great receiver. Number eight, John Thomas. All right, we got Moss and Manning so far. So great, football back in 1998. Magnetic. Robert Brooks. They stick to each other. Tony McGee, Bengals. Brad Johnson, he played for a long time. And Kareem Abdul-Jabbar? No, just Kareem Abdul. I don't think Kareem Abdul-Jabbar played football. There was rumors he was going to be a wide receiver, and that is a lie, and I'm joking, but would have been a good one to toss up that corner out in the end zone. Even the packs are sticking together. Where are we at? Number nine. John Thomas. Got a Manning and Moss. Let's get a Woodson, call it a hat trick for the box. cards don't want to come out. Derek Rogers. Troy Aikman. Hall of Fame. I'll try to give the Hall of Fame home as much as we can. Grant Winston. And Ray Lewis, who never went to jail for the murder charge. He joined the O.J. Simpson Club and was okay. Ray Lewis, great player, needless to say. Number 10, Donnie Bearden. Donnie Baseball. Buy two rack packs, get one free. We have two up there. And look for our new promotions as well. Marcus Noah, Dorsey Levins, favorite Favre. Tony Gonzalez, played a long time. And Andre Hastings, Saints. Pack 10. Number 11, Dan Scott. Lawrence Phillips, the Fish. Isaac Bruce, great receiver. Tony Martin, just a nice car, that Charger, metallic blue. And Antonio Freeman, another great target for Mr. Favre and Rodgers. I'm trying to get a box with Rodgers' rookie card because Rodgers is Rodgers. Great, this card keeps going up. One more Super Bowl and he's in, his card will keep going higher. That pack just bit the dust, that wrapper, I mean. Terrence Mathis, Falcons. Simeon Rice. Another guy used to wreck havoc. Terry Allen and Chris Slade. Haven't gotten to the autograph yet. It's still floating in there. It's a good sign. Halfway through the box. We got Manning and Moore so far if you just joined us. 12 more packs to go. 13, John Thomas. Brian Griese was in here too as well, his rookie year. Peter Boulware, Jason Sehorn, the G-Men, Drew Bledsoe, speak of the devil, there he is, thank you, Tom Brady must send him like a bunch, and Ryan Leaf, Bledsoe and Leaf, my goodness, I think Brady sends Bledsoe like probably a Bentley every year, he wins another Super Bowl and says, thank you, Drew. Numero 14, Dan Scott is up next. Hidden gems in here. There's like a whole bunch of inserts. Actually, I don't think there's any autographs in here. What am I talking about? Just top scroll. Freddie Taylor. Just looking for refractors. Michael Westbrook. Skins. Tony Banks. Poor Tony. And Keshawn Johnson. Troublemaker. That was when the wide receivers, Keshawn, Ocho Cinco, all those guys were having like roid rages on the sideline. 15. Aaron Miller. Looking for more refractors. There's regular cards and there's the refractors. The refractors command much more. Yeah, the Manning refractor goes for 1,300. Moss 300, Woodson 200. Darryl Green, Terrence Mathis. Oh, Danny Boy, Dan, I never won a Super Bowl Marino, or else his cards would be triple. Poor guy. Now he just sells gloves, right? Eric Green. Maybe I should get some of those Isotona gloves. Every Christmas, you see Dan with that coat on, pushing those gloves. He lives down here. You see him out once in a while. 16, James Hughes. Oh, it's Ron Woodson. I thought it was Charles Woodson. A Measure of Greatness cards. A Ron Woodson. Rod Woodson. We're looking for Charles Woodson. Draft pick card. Peyton Manning. I mean, did we pull two Peyton Mannings? Pack number 16, James Hughes. Touchdown. He's a score. Touchdown. Another Manning. Guy's card. I mean, John, and now number 16, James Hughes. Put these away, because as long as this guy doesn't have a heart attack from eating all that chicken parm, he will have extraordinary card value going forward. Peyton Manning. Card number 165. Told you. You don't stop at one. When the ripper gets ripping, number two. Touchdown Colts. Ooh. Feisty horn there. Okay. And who we have left is Darnay Scott. What is this, Peter Pan? The guy's like flying through the sky. What the, really? I know he thinks he's plays for the Falcons, but he's not a bird. Honestly, really just a terrible football shot right there. That's just retarded. But you know what made that pack so good? The brother of Eli Manning, who's still playing, trying to get another Super Bowl. Imagine that dinner table at Thanksgiving. I'm gonna, they almost argue. Congratulations, number 16. You got it, James Hughes, our second Manning of the night. Anna Moss, hot box, hot box. 17, John Thomas. We're seven more packs open, which is a touchdown. Can football not start fast enough? Hey, what's up there, Ken? You just logged in. We got some horns. We pulled two Mannings and a Moss and a pair of Favres. And a pair of Favres, pair of Favres and a pear tree. Andre, Bad Moon Horizon Reed. Neil O'Donnell, one of the 30 Jet quarterbacks that's named with one of the Super Bowl. Really, really, really. Herman Moore, great receiver. Terrell Owens. Chad Jackson, was it Chad Johnson was the other troublemaker? Oh, man. All right, 18, John Thomas up again. Yeah, we just posted only six packs left in our Allen and Ginter box. A fun box to open. We're going to be listing maybe as a promo some more rip cards. Got a lot of things going on here. Levon Kirkland, Steelers. Don't mess with that guy. Animal. Eric Kramer. Sorry, Eric. Nothing to say about you there. Michael Sinclair. And Warren Sapp. Man, that guy takes up the whole damn card. Huge. Tampa Bay player, great player. He may have developed a gambling problem. Was that, what am I thinking? Guy probably weighs about 500 pounds now. Where are we at? 19, the last team, Ken Gill. Oh, we're ripping, Danny Annie. We are ripping through 98 football, 21-year-old packs, as we just get older on this planet. Older and older. I feel old opening up a 2018 pack. Terrell Davis, Hidden Gems. A nice card. Topps did an excellent job with this pack. Mark Brunell. Mike Allstott, big fullback. He was fun to watch barrel people over. And Tiki Barber, Good Morning America. I don't know what he's doing. One of the Barber twins. God, didn't he cheat on his wife and ran around? And got a talk show. Welcome. Number 20. George Edwards III. George Edwards III. I like that. A little royalty here. Let's get a nice royalty pack here. I want more Manning. And we need Charles Woodson to complete. We got a Moss and a Manning. Jeff George. Look at that shot of the Raiders. Wow. Jeff George. A cannon for a gun, for an arm. But just threw too many interceptions. BU West State. Bust. Junior Seau. The concussion guy. Yep. A lot of lawsuits going on there with him. Robert Smith. Minnesota Vikings. And Terrell Davis. Broncos. Pack number 20. George Edwards III. Lucky 21. Four more to go. Bruce Reed Jr. Opening up a 70 basketball here. I think Willis Reed's in there. Can't wait to open that. That'll be our main event pack. Lawrence Phillips, Dolphins. Jeff Blake. Couldn't make the cut there. Jeff Blake. Then we complete the set here. Charles Woodson. Draft pick. We pulled two Mannings, a Moss and a Woodson. Great, great pull right there. And who is this? Mike, Jake Reed. But here's the Woodson completing in this box all three players. Card number 44. The Raiders holding that Heisman. Great player. Charles Woodson right into a card saver. You can't ask for anything better to pull two Mannings, Woodson and Moss. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. We have to send these in to get graded. You know what? We will. Those top three guys, auto grade. Auto grade. Number 21, Bruce Reed Jr. Congratulations on the Moss. Any Moss, Woodson, Mannings, auto grade. Manning in a refractor sold for $1,300. And his rookie card in a 10, starting to hit 200 plus, so. 22, pair of deuces, Aaron Miller. Woodson, great career for the Raiders, great. In case people are just joining, I am a Raider fan. This Phil Villapiano went to my high school. How's that? Bowling Green to Ocean Township High School, back in Jersey. Charles Johnson. Our second, LaVon Kirkland. Frank Wycheck. And Trent Dilfer. Boy, you remember these guys? Man. Trent Dilfer. Quarterback problems back in 98. Two to go. 23, John Thomas and Patrick Robinson gets the last pack. Charles Johnson, Steve Air McNair, Oilers, pack fresh, needless to say, Rydell Anthony, Bucks, and Jesse Armstead, G-Men. Did a great job with these cards, they really did. I'm trying to get my noise, these boxes are good. Manny, I mean, we don't realize how great he was until he stopped playing, but the guy got it. He got it done. When he get it done, your cards go up. Last pack for Pat Robinson. Andre Rison. Tamarick Vanover, I remember him. Neil Smith and Jermaine Lewis. And that concludes 24 Topps Chrome football packs. One Manning, two Manning, Woodson, and Randy Moss. We may give this box out, we may not. We'll see, we'll figure it out. We got a lot to do here. This pack break is brought to you by JustRipIt.com, where all we do is dig up treasure, cardboard treasure for everybody. We got so much coming down the pipe, no one understands it. I'm gonna randomize all those people one time for Godzilla. That's still making money at the movie theaters. Let's randomize it two times on two times Tuesday for all purchases. Who wants Godzilla? One, two, Donnie Krieger, Godzilla. Congratulations.
That goes in the box.
Those cards should all go into our beautiful binder, only here at JustRipIt.com, where we bring the fun and ripping, because all we like to do is rip and pull the card of a lifetime. And dividends will come up now. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got five people getting some dividends. Woo! Woo! We had a lot of wooing last week with that 58 pack. All right, let's randomize the list. Oh, one time. This is easy. One time. Ready? Everybody count together. One. John Thomas, 300 points. Dan Scott, 200. And Aaron Miller, John Thomas, and Don Krieger, 100 across the board. Congratulations on that. Points get journaled into your account. We give away points at the end of the pack. And when the points get journaled into your account, you can use them for future purchases. Very important. Buy two Rack Pack cards, get one free on two times Tuesday. Bump it up a little bit. Get into our promos. There's 10 left for Pete Rose. And only four left out of five. We just started it for our non-sport pack. Good stuff right there. Here at JustRipIt.com. Okay. Let me do a little cleanup. I got a little of announcement. And then we're going right into our 1985 Opeachy Wax will be coming up on deck. In between periods, we like to clean the ice. Okay, we promised a set break. We looked hard. We wanted to keep it simple and low. Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for that box break. We got some more up there. Look for some more. They're fun, time-consuming. Couldn't get our commercials in tonight, but you know what I mean. We are commercial free here all night here at JustRipIt.com. Commercial free. Our only sponsor is our beautiful Just Rip It mug, which we like to toast two Mannings, a Moss, and a Woodson. And a Favre and a Pear Tree. Two Favres in one pack. We'll never get mad at that. Never get mad at that. Okay. You asked for a set break. You asked for box breaks, you got it. You asked for set breaks, you're getting it. And here's what we got. We just listed, you already know when you see that guy. We will show every card in a wrestling grade parade. What we have here is what is called a JustRipIt.com set break. We have 36 graded cards. This is the 1982 Wrestling All-Star Series B wrestling pack. They only produced limited packs. You had to write a $5 check and mail it in. 36 cards, limited quantities, great wrestlers. You had to go to get Wrestling News Magazine, which I used to get when I was little. I remember, it cost a couple dollars. I wish I would have bought a couple of these sets. And they did 82 series A and B and 83 just one series. Trying to get a series A. That's where you got Hogan, Flair, Andre the Giant. But there's some big stars in here that are gaining value. $25 gets you a card. We're gonna randomize all 36. $22.50 plus you get some points back. Gets you instantly a card in the set. And who may it be? There's Jesse Ventura's in here. Greg the Hammer Valentine, the big one, Sergeant Slaughter, SGC 8.5, and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and SGC 7. You get it. I'm going to go through the cards right now. Rick Martel, SGC 6. First set break, card number two. You can win a Tony Garea, numbers SGC7. You may get Roop with Bob Roop, SGC6. One of the several Greg Gagne brothers, 6.5 SGC. These are all graded. They're beautiful cards. They're rare. We know wrestling will be around as the McMahon family will just dominate. Jim Brunzel, SGC 6. Everyone's favorite. Chief J Strongbow, 7.5. The hot card in the set, only a 4, but his card's worth a lot. Kerry Von Erich. SD Special Delivery Jones. Oh, guy used to get his ass kicked, but everybody loved him. Brad Rangan's SGC 8. Nice card right there, Brad. Nice. Little brief bio on the back. Oh, I remember this guy, Killer Khan. Here's one of the top cards in the set, $22.50. You have a chance to win a Ricky Steamboat SGC 7. Many battles from Hawaii with Rick the Nature Boy Flair. Paul Orndorff, looked like he just saw a ghost, but a 7.5 for Mr. Wonderful, not Kevin O'Leary. Yes, Tito Santana's in there, SGC 7. Wow, a little salute. Sergeant Slaughter. Right here, SGC 8.5. Top card in the set. Got a chance to win it for $22.50. Another Gagne, Papa Gagne, Byrne. Bobby the Brain Heenan, wrestler, great manager. Not Mick Foley, but Jerry Blackwell. And you can read about these guys on the back. Looks like a mugshot for Les Thornton, arrested for criminal charges. We got ACDC. No, it's Adrian Adonis. There he is wearing the ACDC hat. The governor of Minnesota. I wouldn't have voted for him looking like that, but that's Jesse the Body Ventura in the SGC 7. Buxom Hoff. Well, I got to say about him. One of the Valiant brothers, Jimmy Valiant. Look at that. Took a picture with a nice scar on his forehead. Steve Kern, 6.5. We're at card number 23. There's 36 in this set. Ray Stevens. Follow him on Twitter, the Iron Sheik. Wow. Mr. Wrestling, 8.5 SGC. Colonel Buck Robley, 7.5. Oh, remember this guy? Big Bobby Duncan, SGC, 6.5. Mike George. Hey, Mike. I don't think anybody wants to win Mike George. No offense, Mike, but it's a randomization. Dino Bravo. Mental issues. Baron Von Rosch. Mental issues. Trained by Byrne Gagne. The face claw was his hold. Cool. Bobo Brazil. All right, Bobo, we got you in the SGC 7. Another popular card in the set, an SGC 8 of the Hammer, Greg the Hammer Valentine. Joyce Grable, all right. Sweet Brown Sugar, always a threat in the ring. And the 36 card in the SGC 7.5, Dutch Mantel. All 36. All graded. Once all 36 spots are sold, we will randomize, and for $22.50, everyone gets a graded card, which alone right there is worth 10, 15, 20 bucks, depending on the speed. And if you're lucky enough, you get Ventura, Valentine, Slaughter, Ricky Steamboat. You put them away, and when they drop dead, their prices go up. Unfortunately, I know it's sad, but this is what happens. And we just started. When it sells out, we will randomize and ship them out to you. Beautiful set. We're going to get all the wrestling. We're trying to get the Series A. And that should be exciting also. Rip. Here we are, back to ripping. We're now shifting gears from wrestling. We want football to wrestling to hockey. 1985, OPC, Opeachy, PSA 6. And here could be Super Mario, not the game, but Super Mario Lemieux, PSA 10, estimated around 10,000. If you pull a Wayne Gretzky in here, he's still got 2,700, 6 years after his rookie year. And Al McGinnis worth 500 points as well. Only 264 cards. And there's a sticker of Lemieux possibly worth a couple hundred dollars. And you got Mike Bossy, Iserman, Paul Coffey and Lanny McDonald. So without further ado, we'll change the title of the Paco. Peachy back. We're due for Super Mario. Let's randomize the list. Ray the Crippler Stevens pile drive Snooker. Oh yeah. Oh man, Snooker, he was great. He was fun to watch. Very fun to watch. Have we done the 80 hockey yet? Just joining. 85, you mean we're doing it now there, Bob? We're doing the 85 now, the 80 Opeachy hockey? No, that didn't sell. There only has a couple left. Nope. We got after this an 87 basketball, an 80 basketball, and then the three-point play, our 70 basketball. Yeah, 85 right here. Right now, we're randomizing the list. Three times on the randomization. Let's go three. One, two, three. Josh on top, Gary on the bottom. Ten people. Josh, you get the top card. After opening up 24 foil wrapped 21-year-old packs, it brings me great pleasure to don the goggles, grab my ferocious plastic-eating raven, and get this pack a-ripping. 1985. Okay, we don't need that on the keyboard. Okay. It looks tougher, but those foil wrappers, oh, bitch, man. Whoa, off the crossbar. Came right back at me. We will open up, before we're done here, every graded pack on the planet. And there's another one. There is another one. Oh, off the iron, as Emmerich would say. I mean, I know it's a hockey pack that we have to look like we have a lot of ice on it. It's like when it... Or just ripping that, by the way, takes a beating. We have to change it. I mean, you know, nobody even understands what's going on here. It's man against plastic again. It was easier than the foil wrappers. Those foil wrappers were, man, they were something else. Okay. Yes, we do recycle here at JustRipIt.com. We are environmentally friendly with this jagged. I should wear gloves when I handle. No one says a word about handling razor sharp plastic with these hands. Putting myself at huge risk that we may have to get a little insurance policy here on the ripper. We pulled the Dyson in that 98 pack. He would have made more money if he invented the Dyson. Oh, goodness gracious me. In case you just joined us, we listed a 1980 Tops. That's T-O-P-P-S pack. With the Gretzky worth $200,000. We just listed it. Because his last one sold for $200,000, it's a little cheaper. But tomorrow night, join us live. We're going after the great one. $400,000, his last PSA 10 graded card. 14 chances. We open this tomorrow. Ice time at 7 o'clock. And we listed this one. It's cheaper, but the great one's in there as well. It's almost similar. More education here. You can see Tops. It says 4 grams. Right away, you know it's the metric system up there and what they're doing. Similar packs, but one is Opichi and one is Tops. And a little difference in pricing due to the rarity aspect of it all. Okay, where was I? Looking for Mario. Burp the baby again, right? Come on. Knock 3 times. It's unbelievable. Okay. Like cracking an egg. Top card, Joshua. You're up. There's a sticker. We randomized it. I think we randomized it. Gotta check. Top card. Yeah, the team sticker. Well, there's a team sticker. We'll randomize it. It could be a Mario sticker. I don't know how they did it, but if it is, randomize. Top card is Joshua. Looking for Mario. We're always looking for Gretzky. Probably a pack of cards today. Okay, there's the... See, at least this infected piece of gum is on the sticker. I can't even get it off. But it doesn't damage the cards. We will give this away for free if you really want it. But we'll get that gum off there somehow. Disgusting. It's a Calgary Flame, number 7. Kids put these on their helmets. Number 1, Josh Beaulieu, Chris Chelios, the Habs, Canadian. Number 2, Vaughn Killman, Vaughn Edwards, mask and all. Goalie for the Leafs. What's up there, Jason? Number 3, Gary Marks. I remember this guy, Pierre Lerouche, center for the Rangers. That guy back there, he's got his face painted or something. Wow. Forever encapsulated in an 85 Opeach. A lot of these cards, even the Opeachy, will have little ruffled edges. Doesn't affect the grading at all, so don't panic. Number 4, Vaughn. You get another half. Cred Ludwig. Ludwig, defenseman for the Canadians. Pack fresh, crisp corner. Centering looks good on these. Halfway through, number 5, Paul Tuttle. Greg Stefan, wearing a nice scarf, red wing, goalie. Yeah, Chelios. Yeah, Chelios is a great player. Number 6, Tom Smith. I saw Mario. You can see Mario. It's not Orium. It's Mario, but it's Mario Tremblay. If that said Lemieux, you would be making Le Lot of Le Monet if it was Lemieux, but it's Mario Tremblay. Nice card, nonetheless. Card number 245. I like to show the backs once in a while. Mario Tremblay. I saw Mario. Had a small arrhythmic of the heartbeat. And then I saw the Tremblay. But that's how close we're getting. We're getting close. Maybe there's two Marios in here. Number 7, Paul Tuttle. Warren Skrodnecki with that great Blackhawk logo. Another goalie. It's like a goalie pack. Number 8, John St. Martin gets Mike O'Connell, Bruin defenseman. Mike O'Connell. Card number 2. Mike O'Connell. My list, just in case. Yeah, it's basically we're looking for Lanny McDonald, Bork, Coffey, Gretzky. Mike Bossy's in there, too. Any Lemieux. Could be a leader, a box bottom. Any card Lemieux is good. Number 9, Paul Tuttle. Great shot here of Dennis Hiron. Penguins. Another goalie. It's a goalie pack. We needed, we had a Penguin though. We had a Mario and we had a Penguin. How'd they know? Last one, number 10, Gary Marks. You get Bob Mano, free agent now playing with team in Italy. Bob Mano, free agent now playing with the team in Italy. That man is going to get some good pizza playing for Italy. You think he cares? Pizza galore out there. Pizza galore. All right, no Mario. We got a Mario Tremblay. We had a Penguin. And we have a nice Chris Chelios there. A little bit of the wax on the back, but it's Chris Chelios. Great player. That went out to Josh. Let's randomize whatever you want to call this. Let's put it in a nice... I'll try to get that gum off. It's almost like it's... Yeah, there it is. Oh, goodness. My God. Bet you it still sticks, though. Bet you it still sticks. All right, this is free. That's why we give it out for free. You can burn it. You can shred it. You can stick it on someone's, the sevens there. It looks nice. Let's randomize the list one time. One time. I threw out the gum, so no one can reseal it unless you buy a pack of Wrigley Spearmint. You buy a pack that's not graded online. There's like a piece of Juicy Fruit in there. No, not gonna work in this day and age. One time on the randomization, on Two Times Tuesday. Joshua, you got the top card and you got the top sticker. Congratulations on that. Let's give out some prizes. We have 10 people. We're gonna spin the wheel. We didn't get a Mario Lemieux. I got a Mario Lemieux. It's metal. It's a metal card of Lemieux. Because we have to think like we didn't pull the Mario, but we are getting a Lemieux out. It does help. And the Wheel of Rip says this metal card is going to number 9, Tom Smith. Congratulations. You get the Lemieux, Mario Lemieux magnet. And we got our 1982 fan favorite hockey stickers, which I will open and show everybody for number 6, Vaughn Killam. Vaughn, we're going to open this up. Wait, when you want them to open. There it is. Not graded. We give them out for free. I want to show everybody what we get out here. Here we got Mark Napier. They're all little hockey stickers. A great shot, Stanley Cup playoff 1982. Ooh, it's an Islander captain against the Canucks, it looks like. Gillies, Clark Gillies, yep. North Stars, Gilles Melosh. There he is again, Clark Gillies. Forgotten man, a Hartford Whaler, Doug Sullivan. And a Don Lever Rocky sticker, all for free, put back in this ungraded, searched, and unsealed pack for our customer. Okay, we move right along from hockey. Let's get the whole thing set up here. 1987 Fleer coming up now. After that, we have a 1980 basketball coming up, and then we have our 1970. Can't wait to open basketball pack. Dividends, before I wipe that board out. Dividends, let's randomize one time again. Beautiful, we're moving right along here. One time for the dividends. Let's go once. Tom Smith, 300 points. Paul Tuttle, 200 points. And Joshua, 100 more points. The sticker and Chris Chelios. And thank you, everybody, for that pack. Here at just ripemandship'em.com. Rip 'em and ship 'em. That's what we do. We'll move right along. A 1987 Fleer basketball. And I'm going to do some update and educate on this pack. Because there's been some updates on this pack. that everyone is plastic. It's all over the place. We're going to randomize the list five times. That's a 4 and a 1. Let's go 5. 13 people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sam on top, Eric on the bottom. Now, where'd the numbers go? Help with the numbers there. Sam, I believe on the 86 Fleer, there's stickers on the bottom, and on the 87, it's the top. There's no guarantees, but it's the way it's been going, because we know there's a piece of gum on there with 4 pounds of Johnson's baby powder on there, and that the sticker has been on top. So if that's the case, Sam, you get the sticker. Real quickly on this pack, we have listed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, Hey, Tim, how's it going there, buddy? Just in time for our 87-pack. Our 87-pack, we highlighted a Michael Jordan sticker at 6,000. That stands. We have Michael Jordan worth about 2,500 and Dale Ellis worth about 2,000. But a recent price check on June 29th of 2019, last week, a Mark Aguirre went for 2,600 and a 10. Gene Banks, card number 8. Gene Banks, 2,500. Joe Barry Carroll on June 1st of this year, a 10 went for 2,500. And a Terry Catledge went for 2,300. And Manute Bol still at 2,000. Alvin Adams went for 1,500. Greg Ballard last month, 1,500. So, and Benoit Benjamin, 1,500. Just to give you an idea. So if you get a Gene Banks or Greg Ballard, if it's a 10, we're ringing a register. We are ringing the register. Okay, buy two rack packs, get one free on Two Times Tuesday. Our two promotions, we have a Pete Rose card that we're giving away. If you spend $125 or more, and any non-sport pack you buy, you get a chance to win. Real quick, in case you just joined us, there's the Pete Rose. Spend $125 or more. First 20 people, we're down to 10. You get a chance to win the Rose. Second and third, get some points out of the 20. Any five non-sport purchases, you will get a chance to win this 1959 PSA 8 number 6 Three Stooges card for free, which is probably worth the non-sport you're going to win, and you have a 20% chance of winning or getting some points back. It's a great deal, and that's what we like to do with Just Rip It. And on Two Times Tuesday, you're getting a better deal. Oh, taking the goggles off. Whoa. All right, so I gave you the update on those prices. We'll update our website. We do it on occasion because prices are changing constantly. You just don't know. And here comes the Ripper Clipper. Let's get this pack out. And we still want, I don't care if he's worth a little less than Bagley last sale, we want the bull. Michael Jordan. He's just Michael. There's a good chance that those Bagleys and Barry Carrolls and Catledge and Alvin Adams were low population 10 cards. And when they pop up, because people like to hoard these cards. So when they pop up and they're for sale, you got a lot of people chasing. PSA 8, 87 clear wax pack, bite the dirt. Done. Ooh. Nice friendly pack here. Okay. Double encased. Ripper Clipper goes away, tools go away, the bowl stays. The Bull. The Bulls. The Bears. And the Bulls and the Bears. If you're ever in Jupiter, Florida, go to 1000 North. It's in Jupiter. It's Michael Jordan's restaurant. You may see Michael there because he lives on Jupiter Island with Tiger Woods, the late Burt Reynolds, a bunch of golfers. Joe Torre lives here. Bill Parcells lives here. They all live on Jupiter. And I'll see him out one day. We'll get him in the studio. Okay. San Pablo, top card. Let's see if I'm right with the sticker. And a lot of gum and a lot of powder. It is a sticker. Where is my marker? Mark this gum and toss it. It's Elijah one.
Freddie Colombo checking in
tonight. Say hi to Freddie. I see Tim Boken. I'm needing a Jordan. Oh yeah, we're getting you a Jordan. What's up there, Freddie? Freddie, DJ Freddie. We're gonna get Freddie down here. My old friend from Jersey. The man, we used to collect these cards together. I need my dustbuster because there's a lot of, look at that, powder all over the place. It's like an 80s Wall Street movie. More powder on this desk than the Wolf of Wall Street. I need an old napkin. It's the same thing we do with these packs. They just put some, they don't want the gum sticking to the sticker. Done yet. There's powder off me. All right. 87 sticker, card number one. Outside of the powder there, I'm going to have to say, Sam P, and you're here live, the last 10 of Elijah Wan 2 years ago, $1,000. We'll get this graded. Because honestly, you look at these cards, I can't tell if it's red, white, blue, the stars, top or bottom. It's not, it's powder on there. We'll bring it down to SGC. Comes back at 10, you got a grand. That is the 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth best sticker. There's only 11, which makes the pack phenomenal for Hakeem the Dream. Elijah Wan. Number three. Stick. You got the sticker? Someone gets the sticker. It's the best part of the pack. Jordan, 6,000. Aguirre, 4,000. Alex English, 1,400. Barkley, Elijah Wan. Dominique Wilkins, a grand. And you got Bird, Person, McHale, Jabbar, and Magic. Magic's got to be wrong. All worth a couple hundred dollars as well. Congratulations there, Sam. Nice looking. You get a nice looking skinny. Elijah Wan, probably the Giannis back then. He was great. Fi Slamma Jamma. Poo Pama Pama. Number two, Carl Hinton. Jeff Malone. Jeff Malone, guard. Where was he at? Card number 67. Boop, 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 boop. Jeff Malone. I'm looking for Carl Malone, too. Ooh, we got a checklist coming up next. Love checklists. Know why? Because they're unmarked. Why? Because they're graded, unsearched, and sealed. If you buy a wax pack that's not graded online and you get a checklist and there's check marks on it, got ripped off. Somebody resealed the pack. The audacity. This is an 87. This is card number 132. Let me see here. It's this 86 has the more popular checklist, but needless to say, I love checklists. I've always would hold on to these. They're just unmarked. They're nice. It's the last card in the set. I'm surprised. I got to check that again. Maybe it could be worth a little bit more. It's kind of odd. It's not, but checklist there. Non-sport, only three left. Five entries only. So when we randomized, you have five people. One's going to walk away. This card could be anywhere from $50 to $100, depending on a PSA 8 at the time, and you'll get it. And if you don't win it, second prize is 2,000 points. Two out of the five are going to win some money. So congratulations, Dennis, for making that. He bought a Civil War pack. It's a great pack. I love opening Civil Wars. They're great. They're in the top five of non-sports sets, educational and gory at the same time. That was number three, the checklist for Ray Chasowski. And we got number four coming up, Paul Tuttle, John Lucas. Old man Lucas had a lot of mucus. John Lucas, card number 66 for John Lucas. Number five, Sam, we'll let off with the sticker. You get Danny Young. Looks a little confused there, Danny, but hang in there. Probably just double dribble. Card number 131 of 132. Where are we at? Number six, Michael. Miko, what's up there, Mike? Whether you're watching or going to archive this later, you get John Long, Pacers. Number seven, Eric Brohart, Hall of Famer, card number 130, James Worthy. Great player, great card. That looks like, heck, I recognize that nose. It looks like Larry Bird. I wonder what a nose shot of Larry Bird gets you. Very interesting. A Larry Bird nose. James Worthy. Great player. One of the few to wear those goggles. Number eight, Paul Tuttle, Alton Lister. Alton Lister. No, I was looking for Alvin Adams. No. Hey, you know what? You just don't know. We'll take a close look at that. 610. 3 years ago for Alton Lister. I mean, it's we got to take a close look. It looks a little OC left to right. These were very hard cards to figure out the centering. But number eight, Paul Tuttle. Not bad. $600 and a 10. We'll take a close look at that again. And some people buy them raw. They just do. Number nine, Ray. Number zero, Orlando Woolridge. Where's Freddie at? He used to love Woolridge. I know that guy. Yep. The Bulls. Then he went to the Nets. Card number 129, Orlando Woolridge. For number nine, Ray Chiskowski. What's up there, Ray? Number 10, Cliff Livingston for Paul Tuttle. Cliff Livingston. Card number 63. Let's check all these for grading. When you see a Gene Banks getting over a lot of money, you just don't know. Number 11, Sam, you got Mike Woodson. Pulled him earlier in our 98 set, along with Charles Woodson and two Mannings. Mike Woodson guard. Card number 128. Mike Woodson. Beautiful corners, beautiful cards. Great to complete this set. Great players. Number 12, Paul Tuttle, Lafayette, Lever or Lever, Lever to Beaver, Lafayette. Card number 62. Number 62, you know, there's a myth that these go in some type of order, and that was 62. Jordan was 59. Maybe it's the next pack. I don't know if they're in any order. But you notice we started at 132, worked down to 127, and worked the other way. And Jordan was 59. I mean, he would have been. Then after Lafayette Lever, was a couple more. Then you had Jordan, Magic, Ewing, and Irving. Wow, that will be an awesome pack because those guys are up in that little cluster right there. But number 13, Leon Wood. Sharp looking card there. Looks like some nice center. We'll take a close look at all these in a 10 to see what they're worth. But that concludes our pack. The bull. Bull's ass. We didn't get Jordan. We're going to get him. We were close. He's number 59. And this card keeps going up in value as well. Because people just love MJ. Okay, what are we giving out here? Only two cards. Oh, yeah, two cards left in the Batman, but we have a Three Stooge pack up there as well. A 1966. We had a beautiful 1969 pack, 59 pack opened 2 weeks ago. But one lucky winner will get this beautiful Mo, Larry, and Curly pack. Lucky 13, Eric Brillhart. Congratulations. You get a Stooge pack. There's no gum in there. We'll open it next time. I have you the pleasure open it. It's not wax. It's not cello. It's plastic. Not even foil. Crazy. Oh, dividends. Let's go 7 on the randomization. O for the dividend O. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Carl Hinton, congratulations. You get 300 points. That looks like a new ripper there. Sam, you get 200. And Ray, you get 100 points. Automatically put into your account. Free for doing nothing except just being in the community. And congratulations on that. And thank you, everybody, for participating. What reward points? Oh, yeah. Well, when you buy a card, you automatically, on our loyalty program, earn points, which go into your account. And the reward points are bonus points given, which we call dividends, as if you own the stock. Just bonus consolation points or prize that we put into your account. So a lot of people have been asking how we use them. Then they're in your account. When you check out, it'll say dollars and points. If you use the points, it'll deduct it automatically off the dollar amount, saving you money. Some people use them right away. Some people accumulate them. Some people don't use them at all. I can't figure those out, but there's a system they're doing. I think they're doing a system. Okay, where are we? Thank you, everybody, for that pack. Not a bad pack again. Elijah Wan sticker was the key, and we'll look at some guys in there for 10s because, like I just explained, once the word gets out that 10s at Gene Banks are going for a good number, packs start getting popular. Okay, next up is Pete Rose says so. Is our 1980 Topps basketball wax pack. So let's clean up the board. Let's change the pack name. Hey, Shay, what's up, my man? What's happening? Yeah, Sam, that's a good-looking sticker. We're probably going to grade that. We will grade it because we want to make sure no 10s go unscathed here at justripit.com. Okay. '80 Topps basketball. Okay, let's load up randomizer. 8 people in this pack. The pinup we give out for free. We're going to randomize the list. 7. Lucky 7 times. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Andrew Harrison top, Carl Hinton the bottom. On this pack, let's load you guys up. And there we have it. Andrew DeCarl right down the road. Buy 2 rack packs. We have a 75 football and we have a 76 baseball, which is very popular. Both are popular. Buy 2 cards, get 1 free, And I'll say it again, it's two times Tuesday. And if you move it up a little bit and throw a non-sport in there, you'll get a non-sport promo where you can win a Stooge card. You might as well, you're close. Or if you go over 125 on one single purchase, one time only, you get entered in to win rows or points. Check out our promo tab, it's up there. And it's always good to get in on a promo because it's free. Gives you a second chance to win a favorite card. Ready to see you get my top scrolling football? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, we did it already, Dan. We did it. We did two Mannings, a Moss, and a Woodson, and a couple of Favres. Marino, a couple of Hall of Famers. You have to rewind this on the archive. You can check it out. 24 packs. We got through that pretty quickly. Okay. We did it before. You can check out our rip clips. We pulled the Bird Irving Magic card before. If you do, and it comes back a 10, it's over $100,000 graded. And it's a life changer. It makes it great. The pinups I heard are going up. Some other cards in the pack are starting to creep up in value. Van Bredekhoff, Irving and Johnson sold for $3,000. There's a Bantam Gervin Davis for $1,000. Johnson, Davis, Archibald, 1,000. Bird, Cartwright, Drew, 1,000. All and graded 10. We opening this up tonight. We listed another one because our quest is we want the 10 and we want the six-figure check. The big, you know, the big check you're going to get. If you get all that requirements that goes there, it's good stuff. Good stuff. You may even be on the news because we will call the news. Where is my ripper clipper? Okay. Let's get this open and let's see what we got. Wow. Wow, that went right past my ear. I can hear it. Wow. Whoa. It's like hail. Whoa, holy cow. Whoa, nasty. Look at this. It's like a weapon. That was nasty. This pack has nasty. There better be a Bird Irving and Magic in here because that was a nasty. Sometimes the plastic shoots so hard it gets embedded into my skin. I gotta wear like armor. Okay. Did it get me in the collarbone? Get that out later. Best invention ever. Okay, we're about to open up a 1980 Topps basketball wax pack, graded, unsearched, and sealed. 1980, coming up on 40 years old. Man, are we getting old when guys that you grew up with are retired. But Andrew, you get the top card. Carl, you get the bottom, and the pinup we will randomize. And here we go. Good luck, everybody. Gum got smaller. It used to be the size of a card. It kept getting smaller, and then they eliminated it, which was a good move because we don't want cards with gum stains on them. Why do I write on the gum? Am I a retort? Nope. I just basically don't want the gum to be reused. Some people save it when they reseal packs, but we don't. We mark it up and get rid of it, but we don't chew it. Number one, Andrew Harrison, Europe. Good luck. Joe Merriweather, Kermit Washington, and Henry Bibby. Right there. Card number one. Number two, Morton Clark. You get Mickey Johnson. We're looking for Magic Johnson, Wayne Rollins, and Michael Ray Richardson. They just packed like three checklists, cartoons, stats, three guys on one card, all perforated. Don't like the centering on these two, but sometimes it gets a little better as we go on. Andrew Harrison, you are up next. Quinn Buckner, Jabbar, and Mike Gale. That Kareem in the middle there, that's the one you got. That's a nice one. Does the Buckner pop up there? No. Not. Jabbar sometimes will warrant. You get one of the three. It's exciting. Two of the three. And three of the three for the jackpot. Tim O'Quinn, you're up. Tom Boswell, James McElroy, and Leon Douglas. Centering starting to get a little better. Kansas City Kings. I remember that team. And there's the back. I don't know if these pinups are gradable. Some people tell me they're starting to be. I saw the Laker one sold for a couple thousand. I'll try to verify that. I'm opening this up a little bit. This is the Suns. Looks pretty well centered because they had to center it good to get the little bibliography there. Not a bad one. Not a good team, but well centered. Put these away because you don't throw anything out. That's not number five. That is a. Where's my pinup? There we are. So many people get these and they toss them, and that's why when they become popular, they're rare because a lot of people just didn't want to deal with it. Number five, Brian Brillhart. How you doing there, Brian? Foots Walker, Otis Birdsong, and John Mangellet. You can see the centering starts to get a little better. Otis Birdsong in the middle. Number six, Eric Brillhart. James Edwards, Nate Archibald, and Elvin Hayes. Good players on that card. Very nice. Bullets, Celtics, and Pacers. The only Celtic we're looking for is Mr. Bird. French Lick, the Hick from French Lick, Indiana, Larry Bird. Number seven, Victor Herman. Victor. Walter Davis, George Gervin, and Jim Jones. Davis. I know Gervin's good. Gervin's in there, but I don't see this card. Yeah, 500 and a 10. And 15, but off-centered. But I see George Gervin. I'll always check. People will buy. People don't have to have it graded. They like them raw regardless. Number eight, Carl Hinton. Last card, Scott Wedman, Bill Cartwright, and John Drew. Last card. All right, let's get that pinup. Let's get that wheel of rip spinning. No Bird, Irving, or Magic, but we, like I said, we try again. Let's go reduce this down to eight on the wheel of rip. And let's see who will get this pinup. Who will get it? Andrew Harrison, congratulations. You get the pinup. And you got the card on the top. Congratulations. We will give out a 1987 wrestling pack as a bonus. Number four, Tim O'Quinn, congratulations. Some people, let's open this up and see what it looks like for Tim O'Quinn. We haven't opened up these too many. We give these out. Outback Jack, Tito Santana, he's in our 1982 set random, set break. Reed is Ryle, Taking a Bow, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, he's in our 82 set break. We just listed that. Scroll down, there's Kamala, scary looking people. King Kong Bundy sticker, very nice. I think it looks like Mr. Fuge. There's Kamala with his crazy manager. Bobby the Brain Heenan. And the animal, George Steele. Free. Put these away. Wrestling cards. Congrats to Tim O'Quinn. You get these Wrestling cards, okay. Takes care of the gum, takes care of that. And now, dividends I gotta do. 4 times on the randomization. Plastic's still here. Let's go 4 on the randomizer. Give out some points, which you can use at checkout for more shots at card ripping. 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Andrew Harrison, congratulations, 500 points. Brian Brillhart, 300. And Martin Clark, 200 points into your account to be used on future purchases. And we'll try again for Bird, Irving, and the Magic Man again, because we're going to get one. It's just a matter of a numbers game. Okay. Buy 2 rack packs, get 1 free. Buy a non-sport, get entered in to win the 3 Stooge. So everybody can see it. Where's my win a 3 Stooge card graded? Right here. And our big promotion, spend 125 or more anywhere on the site. So if you include it in a non-sport, you get entered into both. Hint, trick. Little trick there, little tip from the rip. Is you can do both. Think about it. Get a chance to win Pete Rose and a non-sport if you throw a non-sport in the purchase to get over 125. Smart. Got to have some brains there. Len Champion, or Lee Champion, what's up? How you doing tonight? You just joined us right in the nick of time, because coming up is our main event, like in any sport. A 1970 Topps basketball pack. Says right there, Series 2 in fine print, which means it's cards 111 through 175. Oh, this is going to be fun. So let me clean up the board. Thank you, everybody, for that last 80 pack. We listed another one. They go fast. We're going to try to keep pulling that 6-figure card. In those packs. Okay, there we go. 1970 basketball. Let's load it up. Let's get everybody in there and randomized, and then we'll talk about the pack. We will randomize this list. Lucky 7 again. Can we get some luck? That's what we need next. Let's go 7 times on the randomizer. 10 cards. Let's go 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Jeremy top, Paul bottom, and everybody else in between the list. I lost the numbers in there again. Where'd they go? Come on. Really? Shit. 1970 pack. Let me get my sheet loaded up here. A little bit to go over about our main event. A little bit to go over. Oh, this is a doozy, this pack. Okay. Jeremy to Paul, and Jeremy to Paul, we check out. And there we have it. Buy 2 rack packs, get 1 free. Great deal on 2 times Tuesday. So we know to do the right thing for you here live. If you're watching this when you get home from work or wherever you may be on a Tuesday night and it's before midnight, we will honor it as well, because some people do work. Some people are binging on Netflix and some people are watching the All-Star game. Okay, 1970 basketball pack. It's a beautiful pack. It's got the Fudgy the Whale on the back. The best part about this pack, it's cards, based upon Series 2, which GAA graded it, it's cards 111 through 175. And a 9 of Maravich, sold for $5,000. So we're guesstimating a 10 of Maravich is worth $25,000 plus. PSA has been increasing the price on their website as well. We also have JoJo White recently sold for $8,000 and Jerry West $6,000. There's only 65 cards. We're pulling 10 out. 17 are Hall of Famers. So we're going to go slow. We're going to check the stats. John Havlicek, All-Star. Elgin Baylor, All-Star. Barry Clemens, Oscar Robertson, All-Star. Walt Clyde Frazier, Freddie Carter, Connie Hawkins, Walt Hazard, Willis Reed, mentioned him earlier, Dave Newmark, Clem Haskins, and Calvin Murphy. All came back in a 10 graded, 1,000 plus. 20 of those cards, 20 of the 65 cards have no PSA 10, so we will check every card for possible 10. And the high-value NBA playoff cards and the Knicks Celebrate cards, games 1 through 7, command some premium as well. Actually, I think that there aren't too many 10s there at all. But yeah, I'm looking at these prices. It's going to be fun. And I'll check the 9s also. 9s drop off a little bit, but the 9 of Maravich sold for $5,000. And the pricing's kind of odd, but card number 174, NBA Playoff Game 7, sold for $1,009. And the last card, Knicks Win It, sold for $400 4 years ago. So we got some fun here. And you know what we got to do? The Ripper Clipper takes a break. And out comes the Ripper Clipper Scissors. Wow, it's coming out, folks. It's coming out. And here it comes. Okay, it's a kind of a big. Yeah, they got some plastic. The plastic still shoots at me. Okay. It's very, very good plastic here. Wow. I need a chainsaw. I'm gonna get me a saw. There it is. I'm sitting on plastic. Another pack bites the dust. Oh, let's make some magic here happen. Not Magic Johnson. Maravich. Lee, my fourth was great. I was at the beach. Like I said earlier, toes in the sand, drink in hand. We don't barbecue in Florida here. It's a barbecue every night, every day. Where are you from there, Lee? Good weather, hopefully. I heard it was nice throughout the country. Extra large card savers. Why? Because they're extra large cards. We gotta make sure they fit in there nice. Okay, Jeremy, you get the top card. And I don't know, that came back a GAI-5, but you guys make the decision. Look at this thing. Look at the colors. Look at the back. The gum's loose, which is a good sign. I don't know. We'll find out. Here we go. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. These cards are beautiful. I believe this is our first pack we're opening, and I am loving it. Mick loving it. There's the loose gum. I guess it said action poster in every pack. We'll randomize that. Sometimes they're in there, sometimes they weren't. And they got one in there. All right, let's get this gum. It's all down to the centering, because we know this is pack fresh. Only 65 cards in the set. That is exciting. Let's see what the action poster looks like. Very, it's like that old school paper back when you were in grade school. I have to be very careful. I don't want to rip it. Rip it? Emmett Bryant from Buffalo. A beautiful poster. We'll check that out for value. Emmett Bryant, Buffalo. I'm not going to unfold it. We're going to put it very carefully back into a card saver because it's 50 years old and it's intact like a treasure map. We'll give that away at the end. Okay, Jeremy Melton. What's up, Jeremy? You're up first. Card number 133, San Francisco guard Adrian Smith. These are big cards. They're like rectangles. Card number 133, Adrian Smith. And these go on our large card savers. Beautiful corners, a little off center. They go in there nice and neat. Strange looking dude, but must have been good. Tim Chartier. I believe that we know what Tim did. Money in the Bank winner. All right, let's see what Tim converts this into. Jerry Sloan, card number 148. Rookie. Hall of Fame card. A 10 went for 4,600.
Wow.
We got a. Whoa, you know what? It's not off center. It's.
Wow.
The rectangle is not. It's not off center. It's just the rectangle is not off center. We have to check. 148. Let me just check. They yelled out. We got that price at 148. 46. Oh, Tim. Gotta sound the horn there. Jerry Sloan. It looks like he's having a stroke. I'm lucky I didn't have one because a 10 goes for over $4,000. That was 4 years ago. You could up that for inflation. He was our Money in the Bank winner. And he's just basically is going to the bank if this comes back a 10. We're graded on the house. The back looks good. You got a police officer jumping out. One of the best rebounding guards to play the game. Maybe we should lay him down this way. There we go. Jerry Sloan, rookie Hall of Famer. Congratulations. Money in the Bank, more money. We're going to do the Money in the Bank again. That was exciting. It's fun. And we're going to do that as soon as these other two promos sell out. Yeah, I mean, again, let's just show that again. It looks like it may be off center, but it's the rectangle. I can't look at this guy's face. I don't know. A little yellow there. We'll check it. We'll check it. Gary Marks. Number 151. Art Williams. San Diego guard. Look at Art. San Diego. Crazy, right? 151. Art Williams, not a Hall of Famer, but just a magnificent card. Number 3. Pack fresh and beautiful and just going nice in this acrylic jumbo card saver. Art Williams, number 3. Number 4, Jeremy Europe. Oh boy, he was in our top 3. Jeremy, I present you JoJo White, Boston Celtic guard, last 10 in card number 143, $8,400, about a year, almost a year ago, in August of 2018. Even he looks like, you know what he just said, Jeremy? $8,400? For real? Yeah. Yes, JoJo. Yes. Off center, left to right, but great card. Reset it. Fire. Fire. Fire in the fury. A great Celtic player. We said centering was an issue, but everything else about the card is beautiful. Great one to get encapsulated. JoJo White. Joe missed part of the season due to Marine duty. JoJo, thank you for your service. Come back a little centered next time, but thank you for your service. And we move on to more ripping. Jeremy, good job. Congratulations. Number 5, Gary Marks. Card number 157. Jimmy Collins, Chicago guard. And he's all smiles, Jimmy. Card number 157. Doesn't ring a Hall of Fame bell. Nope, Jimmy Collins not in the Hall of Fame, but a nice, beautiful card. Again, Chicago. Very nice. Halfway through the pack, two Hall of Famers in Sloan and JoJo White. We now move to card number 6, Jeremy Melton. Number 131, Jim King. Nicely centered left to right, but a little off top to the bottom. Jim King, number 131, Jim King. He's just wearing a tank top. Bizarre. A little bizarre. Jim King. Beautiful cards. They did a good job back in 1970 there. Number 7, Jeremy, you're up again with card number 162. Fred Crawford, guard for Buffalo. That's 70s mustache, Freddie Crawford, 162. Just the way I handle these very briefly, they are just really beautiful. So far, JoJo White and Sloan. Number 8, Jerry Melton. Number 146, Len Chappell. Forward for Cleveland, Len Chappell, card 146. Number 9, Jeremy Melton, 145. Better centering, Tom Van Arsdale, guard for Cincinnati, 145. Tom Van Arsdale. And last, Paul Tuttle from Portland, number 142, Jim Barnett. A little bit better centering there for Jim. Seems to be having a ball. 142, Jim Barnett. Guard for Portland. Okay. All right. No Maravich. Boy, we'll try again. Tough pack to get a hold of. But Jerry Sloan went to number 2, Tim Chartier. And our second highest card in the pack, Mr. JoJo White. Very nice. Beautiful set. Jim Barnett, Tom Van Arsdale, Len Chappell, Fred Crawford, Jim King, nicely centered there, Jimmy Collins, JoJo White, Art Williams, Sloan at center looks good. We'll have to keep our fingers crossed. We'll look at these other ones for grading possibilities. And let's go to that pinup. Let's add, we have the pinup here. That was fun. Oh, maybe we need to get Maravich. We got to find another pack. The pinup, let's have one lucky pinup go to a rare pinup. Paul Tuttle, number 10. Congratulations on that. And earlier we didn't pull a Jordan, but we're going to randomize one of our, it was a nice pack. We're going to randomize one of our Michael Jordan 30th anniversary trading cards. They're all Jordan. So we don't have to root for Jordan. We're going to get them. What we're looking for is the autograph, or in particular, refractors. We will open this up after we spin the wheel of rip. Eight, Jeremy Melton. Congratulations. We will now open this because we didn't get Maravich. We got JoJo White and Sloan. But what we want is a chance to pull a Michael Jordan autograph for free. Yes, you have to buy underwear to get these. A lot of underwear. And I got a lot of underwear. I may have to open up Charlie's underwear shop for this. We're looking for the Michael Jordan autograph. I tell you, if I was a resealer and there's no autograph in here, I'm going to open this pack up, go down to 1000 North in Jupiter, his restaurant, and make him sign it, put it in the pack and reseal it. Sorry, can't do that. Just kidding. Just kidding. But Jeremy, you're about to get some nice cards here. People are collecting these because they're Michael Jordan fanatics. Michael Jordan, guard. A red refractor. He's like, you ain't coming to my restaurant. Not at all. Another red refractor. You can see the red. Another Jordan shot. What pictures with Jordan with hair? There he is with a nice Hanes t-shirt. He probably has thousands of them. And there he is looking over his Hanes Jordan contract. 30 years he was there. I don't think he probably ever bought a tank top or underwear. Well, Jeremy, six nice Jordan cards coming your way. On that front, we have an 86 Fleer up there with Jordan. We have an 87 Fleer up there with a Jordan. We have stickers of Jordan and possibly in those packs. We have a lot to offer. To buy two, get one free on our two rack packs, 75 football and 76 baseball. Stands till midnight, two times Tuesday. Goes to midnight as well. Tomorrow we will have a grade parade. Tomorrow we'll be opening up the Pac-Man Fever is going to be the Fever Blitz because we have a chance to open up this beauty tomorrow night. Oh, I got to do the dividends though. Oh, let's do the dividends during the song. Five. Let's go five on the random. A lot of dividends here. What am I, crazy? Tried to slip out the door without giving refunds. Okay. Let's go five times. One, two, three, four, five. Jeremy Melton, 1,250 reward points. Paul Tuttle, 775 reward points. And Gary Marks, 500 reward points. A lot of points going out to everybody. I want to thank everyone. That concludes our broadcast here at JustRipIt.com. Check out our promos. Check out our new packs, our box breaks. We have a set break with all the 82 wrestlers in there, 2250. Everyone's guaranteed a card, including this beauty, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. Everyone's graded. Pictures are up there. The listings are up there. Thank you for helping us dig up cardboard treasure. We will see everybody in exactly 22 hours and 1 minute. Watch us, whether you're in it or not. We're looking for the great one, because the great one and the 10, 400K. Have a great night. Go enjoy the All-Star game, and we'll see everybody tomorrow. 89-98 football box. Yes, Lee. Go watch the video again. Two Mannings, a Woodson and a Moss, and a pair of Favres, and I raise you one Dan Marino. Have a good night. We'll see everybody in 22 hours.